In Midland, Midland Christian hosting Trinity Christian from Lubbock this evening. Bottom of the first, Cody Graybick hits this out to the left field wall, and that will have him end up at second with a double. And Trace Blue next up at the plate. Graybick going for the steal and caught them off guard a little bit. He stands up safe at third. And good thing, because the pitcher right after that would balk in a run. Mustangs on the board first. And MCS goes on to get this much needed victory, the final over Lubbock, Trinity Christian, 8-3.